Still in Kampala, city lawyer Hassan Malema Wilizi has run to the Judicial Service Commission to file his complaint against the Chief Justice Alphonse Owini Dolo over what he terms misconduct. Mabilizi wants the commission to investigate and remove the Chief Justice from his office for not respecting the law.
Hassan Malema Wilizi, a city lawyer, has initiated a process of removing the Chief Justice Alphonse Owini Dolo from his office for misconduct. Mabirizi this morning filed a complaint at the Judicial Service Commission's registry in Kampala. He accuses the Chief Justice of refusing to recuse himself from the presidential election petition filed by the National Unity Platform President Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu against the incumbent Yoweri Kaguta Museveni Tibuhaburwa, and yet he was once his lawyer in the presidential election petition of 2006. He also faults the Chief Justice of not giving him reasons as to why he refused to recuse himself from Kyagulanyi's presidential election petition.
I've just initiated a process for removal of Owini Dolo from the office of the Chief Justice as required under our constitution, specifically at 144, because I believe and I have proved to the Judicial Service Commission that Owini Dolo committed misconduct or misbehavior in his conduct of the election petition number 1 of 2021, Kyagulanyi versus Museveni and two others. I have highlighted three main points which constitute misconduct or misbehavior. The first point concerns Owini Dolo's intentional hearing of the petition, well aware that actually he was a lawyer or an advocate of Museveni.
Mabirizi also accuses the Chief Justice of not respecting the law when he went ahead to hear the presidential election petition, and yet he has filed a case in the East African Court of Justice asking it to order the Supreme Court of Uganda to stay out of all proceedings until East African Court has determined.
Monday, 1st March, I filed an application to stay the proceedings in the Supreme Court until the East African Court reference is resolved. What Owini Dolo did, he kept that application under the cover, under the carpet. He did not give it to his colleagues on the bench, those judges. So he kept them ignorant that there was any application staying those proceedings.
The petitioner says the Judicial Service Commission is under test over his complaint and he prays for decent work from them. Mabirizi says he has overwhelming evidence to pin the Chief Justice Alphonse Owini Dolo for faulting the laws.
So investigate, but they must do their work independently. Otherwise, we shall deem them irrelevant to us. Because now it's their time now to prove to us that actually they work. You don't just work on magistrates down in the villages, but how about when the Chief Justice is the most fraudulent? Because that has been our problem. The judges up here become fraudulent, they make decisions which are illegal, but nobody is talking about them.
When asked whether his complaint is not overtaken by events since Kyagulanyi withdrew his presidential election petition last week, here is the response.
This cannot be overtaken by events because this is a misconduct case. It's about the bad manners by Owini Dolo, about the fraud by a judicial officer. So that fraud can never be overtaken by events. Actually, overtaking my application in the Supreme Court is the cause of action here. I'm saying this judicial officer is conducting himself errantly. He behaves as if he's not under any law. So it can't be overtaken by events. I want him to be disciplined, and even if he retires, we can even discipline him in retirement so that he doesn't get retirement benefits for behaving in a manner which is illegal.
City lawyer Hassan Male Mabirizi last week ran into the East African Court after the Chief Justice Alphonse Owini Dolo refused to step out of Robert Kyagulanyi's election petition. Report by Annette Nakaibale for the news in Kampala.